Hey guys, so today I'm going to do Martina McBride's I'm Going to Love You Through It. I wanted to actually dedicate this song to somebody that's very special to me. She's been like a mother to me since I was 13 years old, and she's not struggling with cancer, but we did recently find out about some medical issues that she's having, so I just wanted to sing this song for her and let her know that I'm going to be here for her. So I hope you guys like it. She dropped the phone and burst into tears. The doctor just confirmed her fears. Her husband held it in and held her tight. Cancer don't discriminate or care if you're just 38, with three kids who need you in their lives. He said, I know that you're afraid, and I am too. But you'll never be alone, I promise you. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost, scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it. She made it through the surgery fine. They said they caught it just in time, but they had to take more than they'd planned. Now it's four smiles and baggy shirts to hide what the cancer took from her. She just wants to feel like a woman again. She said, I don't think I can do this anymore. He took her in his arms and said, that's what my love is for. When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on. When you need to cry, swear that I'll be there to dry your eyes. When you feel lost, scared to death, like you can't take one more step, just take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it. Oh, baby. Yeah, when this road gets too long, I'll be the rock you lean on. Just take my hand, together we can do it. I'm gonna love you through it. I'm gonna love you through I'm gonna love you through it. Samuel and I love you, Lisa.